guys, I hope you're having a great day. Happy Vlogmas day one. I'm currently making dinner because I honestly forgot to do the first day of Vlogmas. So here we are having some tteokbokki and some Japanese noodles, which actually this is the first time I'm actually trying tteokbokki. Yeah, it's something that I've always wanted to try and get my hands on. And now that we're ordering like a bunch of food, and I mean like a bunch of food from Amazon Prime, it's worth it. Like, it's worth it just to invest it. Everything is in Korean or Japanese in the back. So for me, my Korean isn't that good yet. I could read a little bit of it, but not too much to where it's like, oh, okay. Yeah, boil 350 degrees. Can't understand Korean numbers yet. It's confusing the heck out of me. I also got boba pearls, the tapioca pearls to make boba tea. I never had boba tea before. I'm very excited about this investment. So very much looking forward to having that with my coffee in the morning, seeing how it tastes. I don't know. I'm looking forward to it. I even got special straws for it, which I'll show you guys tomorrow because I'm so looking forward to this. It's going to be amazing. And then I'll become one of those people that just has boba tea 24/7. We'll be right back.